from London.
Most of the time I live in London.
I'm from Boulder, Colorado.
I'm from Spain.
You're from Romania.
I'm from Italy.
And I originally come from Finland.
From England.
I'm from the Netherlands.
I heard about the retreat because I really wanted to take a break in nature and go somewhere where I didn't have to think about city life. So I googled Morocco desert retreat and I think it came up.
I got to know Tom by one of his storytellings and I really liked it and I thought, yeah, feels like good vibrations.
And I just googled it.
I heard through a friend about the very first retreat and came 5 years ago.
This is my second time on the retreat because I missed the silence and peace of the desert so much when I went back to London after the first retreat that every day I used to fantasize about coming back, and now I'm finally here.
I saw on Facebook because a very gorgeous friend of mine entered a photo competition and she won second prize
from a photo contest that I entered, and I didn't win, but I felt that I was drawn so strongly towards the retreat,
and so she gave me this amazing, incredible gift.
And so here I am.
Yeah, I'm here now in the desert.
I'm back for more and it's been a lot of fun.
And I booked immediately my place, even though I didn't know where to get the money from or how would I manage to organize it time-wise also because of our studies and so.
And I thought that was like perfect. It just called me to be here.
And I somehow felt it that it's for me, something that I have to do.
I didn't know what to expect, but I knew that it was going to be great and it has been even greater.
But I trusted the intuition that that's where I have to go, and then later the money came and the time also came and I managed to come here, and it was really worth it because I feel amazing.
I feel very happy and free.
What I like the most is just being with a group in this very cozy camp and just enjoy the simple things. You can literally do whatever you want. You can go outside and just enjoy the silence and the view of the dunes.
And my favorite thing to do is to sit on top of the highest dune and just sort of melt in the sand, and I feel very small and insignificant.
To explore many different characters.
Music, there's a lot of laughter, all sorts of weird and wonderful, interesting things.
Yeah, I also really enjoy the moments that we sit together and at dinner.
The predictability of the food has been also great. And my favorite meal is breakfast.
Come along with each other because of course nobody knows anybody here first, but then yeah, it's nice how the group develops.
I really like everybody that I met here and all the activities that we did, they were perfect.
I know, it's really like a warm feeling.
Our singing workshops, we are going back to our childhood.
My name is Erika.
No,
get
it.
This is really awkward.